In this spreadsheet, I have a list of three students. I have their midterm one score, their midterm two score, their final exam score, and their total score. In row four, I have denoted the possible points. In column F, I have denoted whether or not they are an honor student. In cell B2 is the passing score for the class. Write a formula in cell Stats F2 to determine if everyone passed the class. A passing score is 320. Display the text "everyone" or "not everyone." I will need to use an AND function as part of my logical test because everyone has to pass the course in order for the text to display everyone. The cells that I'm referencing in the AND function are on another spreadsheet. I could type in the cell references, or I could point and click, which is much easier. I've put the left parenthesis after the AND. I click on the Scores tab. My first selection would be E5, checking to see if it's greater than or equal to 320, which is denoted in cell B2. Checking to see if the next score is greater than or equal to 320. And finally, I'm checking the final score. If this AND evaluates to true, I will display the text "everyone." Otherwise, I will display the text "not everyone." Write a formula in cell Stats F3 to determine if all the students are honor students. Display the text "all honor students" or "not everyone is an honor student." Equals if. We need to use an AND here because we're checking to see if all students are honor students. Click on the Scores worksheet. Highlight cells F5 to F7. Because I have the words true and false already in those cells, I can use a range. Otherwise, I could not use a range. If everyone is an honor student, I want to display the text "all honor students." Otherwise, I want to display the text "not everyone is an honor student." Write a formula in cell Stats F4 to determine if John's total score is greater than Megan's total score and Rob's total score is greater than Megan's total score. Display the text "John and Rob" or "Megan." Equals if. Because I'm checking for John's total score to be greater than Megan's and Rob's total score to be greater than Megan's, I need to use an AND function. I click on the Scores worksheet. Because the cells that I'm checking do not have the words true and false in them, I can't use a range. I will need to check each criteria separately. If John's total score is greater than Megan's total score, and Rob's total score is greater than Megan's total score, I will display the text "John and Rob." Otherwise, I will display the text "Megan." Write a formula in cell New Stats F5 to determine if at least one person passed the class. Display the text "at least one passed" or "no one passed." Equals if. Because I'm checking to see if at least one person passed, I'm going to use an OR. Scores. I'm going to check for John first. If his score is greater than or equal to 320, which is the passing score, which is in cell B2, or Rob's score is a passing score, or Megan's score is a passing score, I will display the text at least one passed. Otherwise, I will display the text no one passed. Write a formula in cell stats F6 to determine if at least one person is an honor student. Display the text at least one honor student or no honor students. Equals if, because I'm checking just for at least one honor student, I'll use the function or. Because the cells already have true and false in them, I can use a range. If at least one student is an honor student, I will display at least one honor student. Otherwise, I will display no honor students.